Wampum. What is wampum? Is it a dance? Please just listen and give it a chance. Long ago, once sacred amongst the people up north, to bind lovers, tell stories with the sacred beats and so forth. A gift of medicine, of the great waters to be shared, until one day to be abused by the ones who dared. It was of great value, and it took a long time to make a bead. Used the belt for many stories, for history, to nurture the seed. A way was found to make them fast and in great number. Changed quick like a clap of thunder. People of the colonies had a great source, turned it into currency, and let it take its course. For money, it was not what the people knew, only as medicine alone. Now worth a lot to make a good trade, and then to take it home. Tainted with greed, tainted with dye, not even real. Hundreds of years ago, till this day, its sacredness will prevail. Money remained. The sacred bead released and free. Today's wampum is paper and green, you see. So wampum is a bead made of shells of two kinds. And it has kept its sacredness in the good people's minds.